Spend with you is a moment I treasure. it's probably due to my wonderful relationship advice with this day has come about. And many happy returns. Love you both.
Love you,
cheers.
Bob.
Cheers.
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 Nice.
I had the distinct pleasure of actually meeting Sharon first, way back in 1999. I thought back then, you know, she'd probably make a great wife for somebody.
But later, I did not know Kim.
Are you married?
I am married, yes.
Oh.
I was married at the time. It sounded like, oh,
good.
I was like, she's a very nice person. She's going to make a great wife someday. So, here we started Burrito Day at Nike.
Yes,
I know we were the ones,
Thursday.
The original.
Wow.
Yeah.
Burrito
yeah,
Day.
Thursdays. Awesome. Burrito Day. And then I came back to Nike, worked with Clint in the same department, who would have thought, and then Sharon all of a sudden came over and something happened in the air in that department, and they came together, and Clint and I became great friends. I've never had someone to have the same political mind as me, so warped, but I actually found someone that actually has that. And they're a wonderful couple. Congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
Guys.
Nice.
Yeah,
wonderful.
Yeah,
that was perfect.
Cheers.
Cheers.
There we go.
Coca-Cola cheers.
Cheers.